welcome back. I think this is episode 30, I want to say 35, but I think it's actually 36 of Let's Play Dark Souls 2. There's a door, probably a king's door. It requires the symbol of the king, undoubtedly. Okay, so we can't go this way. There was a message on the ground here. Seems to me there will be some golem action. Perhaps it's these guys. I'm gonna go back in. You don't want to play? After all that. Calm down. How are you still alive? Give me a break. Ho, man, oh man. Careful not to kill that other knight. Anyone who stays dead is a benefit, but a boss door open that I didn't want open is not a benefit. Is he gonna come in here now? Yeah, he would, wouldn't he? Slash and you're done. I just need to focus on this beam. Down and done. Running pretty low on the heels. I don't even know. I guess, well, I might as well use the broadsword plus 6. It's not poison. I don't feel like poison's really gonna affect these guys. Okay, if I can arrow this large fella, which of course I have no arrows because I'm dumb, I should be able to drag him out into a battle that I can probably win easily. Why I replaced my my sword. I'm not too sure. Okay. Cool. I should be able to pick up this item now. I don't know if these doors are the kind of doors that would close after I've opened them. This seems like a way to progress, but there is a chest here. Okay, you passed the test. Dark arrow and a bloodstain. Take some damage. So he's hiding anywhere. There is an item here. How far do I wish to progress? Not that far, but until I've cleared that other room. Mastodon greatsword. I've heard legends about it. I'm pretty excited to get to mess around with it. Cool. Dragging back out to midpoint, taking her out carefully. We'll go from there. One shot at a time will do the trick with this guy. Souls. Golems over here. Being golem-y. On the plus side. No mimics. I like that. Alright, so killing these two guys should open one of these doors. What does this one say? See, this is what I'm saying. So my sword's getting pretty... Alright, gotta watch my stamina. Didn't really want to fight this guy with the Blacklight Lance or the Blacklight Albert, but it's alright. hell of a sword. Pretty quick though. It's got that large sword quality without over committing. Now that doesn't hit very hard, but I don't have an upgrade at all. So we'll see. Two hard swings staggered him, or if it was just because I'd gotten to the boys. Oh no. Alright, I stopped gambling with my stamina here. I got a really good one. Yeah, this sword's barely doing the trick. But that staggered him too, so the Mastodons were really good Russian guards. Oh no. Ugh. Oh. Alright, if we play it safe and smart, I'm not gonna take any more damage. God, why? Oh, goodness. All right, let's use one of these. Verdict on the Mastodon Greatsword. Not bad so far, but I could have been using this Y-hander there. Would have been a little bit slower, but still. Hard to say. Got them all opened up, though. Saw that coming. And with no healing items. But there's a bonfire, so that's cool. I don't know that room's gonna stay open though, so I don't want to rest at it or teleport. So I guess I'll put some gems on the hotbar. Okay, yeah, we'll do that too, because then I can get some spells back. Not that poison's gonna do much. Oh, look who it is!
Young undead, don't let this we meet a second time. Young undead, if you may we meet again?
Weakness, left leg, right leg. Chalk. Is that it though? Is that the only way to... That's all this place has? It's a drop down to a bonfire? I mean, if I go back to the other one, is it gonna reset all the dudes that I just killed? Not a big deal, but if it does, I'll be pretty butthurt. Ugh. That sucks. We'll see. At least my weapons are all repaired. And I think I picked up some stones along the way, so I should be able to upgrade something else. Okay, the doors stay open, and it looks like the sentries are gone. But will these guys get out? Where did you come from, and why are you alive? Oh, I don't even need to use these anymore, because I have Estus. Derp. Whatever, we can fight here, bro. That's cool with me. I don't give a shit. Okay. How are you gonna tell me I hit your shield on that one? Come on, get out of here. Fucking guy. So the other statues will stand up. There was nothing, and then an item, and then nothing in the floor to break through, and then a chest, and I want to say another chest, but I don't know. I didn't agree to fight two of you, so I'm not going to. Seems pretty simple in my mind. Alright, so he's walking along the wall. But if I arrow him, I can bait him out. Or if I fireball him, I don't think I can fireball him. Plus, this guy will get up if I get too close to that one. So what happens if I walk in here and anchor this guy again? Let's just do this. Speed versus damage game, if ever I've seen one. You're not gonna come in here, so I know I'm safe, so I gotta put on a better sword. At least the plus 10 seems to hit fairly hard. It looks like the way to progress would be through there on the plus side, so I don't think I need to go through this, but it's more souls and nothing else. Oh, I don't want to fight both of you. Get the fuck out of here. And I can't sprint. Jesus. I don't know why he aggroed from across the room like 10 times before. It doesn't really matter, but it's irritating. Okay. Here's my new plan. I'm going to kill you next. Doing so well now, are you, big dog? It's a lot harder to get. Shut up. Alright. He curse is punished. Oh, there's another two of them. Great. But that powered up that golem. So killing them again did something. As we've now established. He's got his torch up. You guys are gonna go back to your little rooms. Interesting. Cool, this is what I was after. Let's keep you out onto the playing field, and because I know there's a second one of you to dispatch, I'm going to attempt to beat you without using the Estus Flask. Hopefully at worst I break my sword. Given an opportunity here that I don't want to waste, but I want to be careful about how I proceed. I have chosen poorly. Make sure the other knight isn't sneaking. If there's not a lot to say in this particular circumstance other than expressing my frustration based only on the fact that that knight was in the corner and seemed to have no interest in me when I was in the doorway, but if you're gonna play the hiding game, which is like hiding in the small spots and shit, you're gonna have to deal with the repercussions, so it's fair. I understand my fate. Sorry, I'm just not interested in fighting the both of you. I've crunched the numbers. you would kindly engage me one-on-one, I would refrain from hiding, but you're leaving me very few alternatives. You're just being knobs. Now you're just being dicks. Stop it. Okay. Doing well. Swords at 3/4 strength. Okay with that one. If you want to come a little closer, we can actually play. There we go. I felt like another one was coming, I don't know why. It just sounds like someone else is moving around, you know? Cool. Yeah, I figured there was another one. I'm just only interested in a monogamous fight to the death, okay? I'm just not into the three-way. I'm sorry. You and your friend are just gonna have to wait your turns. I might be able to kill you in here. It might make my life easier. Took a risk, gambled, but it paid off. I know there's no big dude in there. The only big dude left is that one. And then there's the two knights in front of his door. But if I can bait him out, I can finish him off before I even have to worry about the knights. The issue is, can I bait him out? Can I bait him out before? Yeah, I can probably bait him out. Alright, let's kill this guy then. Alright, big dog. It's just you and then your other friend who's totally, like, susceptible to being butt-stabbed. I cannot believe that hit me. This should get that guy to light up. Interesting. Is there a night left? Did I miss something? Is it a time thing? Huh. That's the hole in the floor. Alright, well. Maybe it's like a challenge. I'll have to come back later when I get some weapons that do some more damage. For now, me and my 46,000 souls, I guess, can go level up or press on. Might as well press on for a bit. See, maybe I'll equip a ring so I don't lose my stuff. Yeah, since Pyromancy hasn't been benefiting me with these stone guys, we'll try that. I'll rock one of those. Although it's going to cost me 6,000 plus 9,000, so I'm going to need to make some souls before I can actually justify using this ring. But that's okay. I'm surprised killing them all again didn't get the other torch to go up. Dragons on carts. I think these guys are dropping the gear breaking goo, so I've got to be very careful. I'm glad I put my ring on though. So long as they don't break my ring, I should be pretty good, contented at least. There's the bridge. That's death. There's a door. Be wary of poison. Oh no. What do I have that cures poison? One of these will do it. Okay. Do that to offset, and then we'll do the monastery charm so I can cure the poison. Okay, and I think that's all the items in here. Maybe there's a secret passage. That just seems awful and heinous, though. Alright. Crossbowman over there. A large painting. Oh god. Will these guys follow me down into this shit show? All right, well, that's one way to deal with your problem. Is it just you in here now? Okay, yeah. All right, that's fine. Let's you and me go, and then I'll take out your friend. Alright, so my sword's at risk and I'm being cursed through there, possibly the painting. Let's see. That sucks. Okay. Well. Usurper. There he is. I'm curious with that ladder down there, but I don't want to drop down yet. These guys are all concrete and stuff. Again, I am curious what the area below that I can drop down to, but I want to see what's ahead and what I can move about between freely and safely. I think what I'm hearing is, funnily enough, that knight trapped in the poison room. I see. There's a chick here.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, he found the strength to rule his people. He found more strength, but in the end... Visit Ven. We have no need for...
Visit Vendrick. Interesting, dark, and brutal. Alright. Duo head weaknesses lightning. Be wary of sniper on the left. Well, here's what I'll... Oh, I can't put my soul sign down. Oh, yes I can. Good. Well, let's scout it out. Let's see what we're going in on, you know? It's a good way to learn. I also want to check out that ladder way. If there's a boss, it means I'm not going to be able to go back to it. But if... Like I said, we'll do the summons approach. See how that goes. So So hopefully we get summoned. In the meantime, I'll go scout out the area below. Oh, nice. Is that all? I just missed the ladder the first time? Cool. So I can still travel freely here. Alright, so let's head down and we'll see what's up. Hopefully I get summoned, but if not, it's not a big deal. Oh, that's what's down here. I'm trying to think if I've got a weapon that'll reach him, but I'm not sure that I do. So maybe I'll just wait a minute and try and get this chest open. But I should have checked to see if it was a mimic, but it's not, so I'm not that worried. I'm gonna go behind this wall and chest bearing and heal. Hunter's black bow, that's cool. Alright, so you can run around down there, but it probably breaks your stuff. Or does damage to me, it's hard to say. Oh, both of them are crossbowing me? That's savage. How did you get out? Hang on a second. How are you here? I'm fairly confident that I poisoned you. And left you to die in the rage poisons. I'm fairly certain you shouldn't have been able to walk up to me. This is where I came up in the first place. Okay, so as far as I recall, we're just gonna give someone a quick shot, because as far as I recall, oh, this will break your rings and shit too, though. Yeah, I'm not interested in doing that right now. I'll make that another run for a later period. Alright. Death is D star 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 LY. Again, I'm not sure what to make of it. This definitely seems like the kind of fight that having backup is going to be useful, considering there's, who's this up top left here? This guy's a bowman. Just to have somebody to distract the range guy is a big deal. Is it all gold or rust or... Yeah, it looks like gold and jewels and stuff. Interesting. Well, I'll rub you human, all my weapons will be repaired on the plus side, so that's pretty cool. Hurrah for pointless. Alright, well, let's go tackle the boss, I guess. pull in some people and see. Maybe there's... This place is awful. What an awful room. Oh, that's how he got to me. Came out the other door. Clever bastard. I only locked you in from the one side. The painting of the queen is cursed, eh? Got owned, sucker. Got owned. Alright. Let's summon some people and take on this boss battle. Do I have any of the lightning charged stuff? I don't think they're gonna be. Yeah, whatever, I'll try poison. I've got 10 of them, why not? Maybe it'll do something. Kind of a little bit preemptive, actually. Midriff exposure, eh? Cool, cool. John of Arm, and not a cleric. Alright, well, let's rock and roll. Oh, come on! That's so heartless! How are you gonna... You're gonna def... Oh, that's so brutal. Backside and heal and watch out for the bowman. As long as I'm staying mobile, I'm not that worried about it. Overcommitted my stamina on that one, that's fine. This guy's at about half health though. I want him off the wall. You're both gonna lance me now? Jesus. Just you and me, big dog. It ain't gonna go well for you. Again, directional attacks. Kind of infuriating. But, you know, what are you gonna do? Don't fuck with me, I guess. I had to kill two of them and I only get one Dragon Rider soul? I don't know whose idea that was, but I don't agree with it at all. That's alright though. That's okay. Cause there's a bonfire here. And hey, buddy, look at you!
Oh, well, good to see you well. I journeyed from the distant east to perfect the legend, has it? My sword, it's been in my family for generations. I may face any man or beast, but none shall be a match for my sword. This land is right. King's gone. The people of our mad glint. The land itself is no better place to take. This land is king's. The land, no better. This land is king, no better.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop there real briefly and we'll pick up when I come back. Sorry, that one was almost an hour, but it was worth it to get to the boss fight.